And we start with breaking news out of San Marcos, where police are investigating a homicide. This is happening at the Cottages at San Marcos apartment complex on Craddock Avenue near Texas State University. A spokesperson for the city tells us police are talking to witnesses and working with them to identify a suspect. The investigation there is ongoing.